Four nuns from the Missionary Sisters of Charity were gunned down Friday by what some believe were Muslims. The attack took place at a convent in southern Yemen. In addition to kidnapping a Salesian priest, the gunmen also killed 10 lay employees. One of the sisters who went into hiding survived and is now safe. This is not the first time the convent has been attacked. Yemen has been the site of a bloody civil war between the Sunni and Shiite Muslims since early 2015.